The Undertaker has amassed a giant winning streak at WrestleMania.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.
He's the phenom. He does things that other men cannot do.
Rest, dance, in peace!
At WrestleMania, he just gets another look in his eyes. Man alive, is he focused.
How on earth are you gonna stop this guy?
WrestleMania is his stage.
Just to get there is a feat in itself, and to win every single time you're there, it's a benchmark that will never be duplicated again.
Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
The immortal Undertaker streak continues.
But if anyone can win at WrestleMania, it's Shawn Michaels.
He can end Undertaker's streak.
When it's WrestleMania, he's in the zone on a level that very few people can get to.
If anybody can beat the streak, it's Shawn Michaels. He's probably just one super kick away.
As soon as you said Shawn Michaels, Undertaker, WrestleMania, I'm there.
Two of the top dogs ever battling it out. Biggest stage.
You're seeing something special.
The rematch will happen.
Classic.
I don't know if there's ever been a bigger match in the history of WrestleMania.
And no matter what your expectations are, it's going to surpass it.
Gentlemen, it's the ultimate streak versus the ultimate career.
If you're a youngster, find a grown-up and ask them to tell you tales of Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker. If you're an adult, find a child and watch their eyes light up at the magic of these two icons in the ring. Shawn Michaels' 25-year career versus the undefeated streak of The Undertaker. Something has to give, and it'll give at WrestleMania.
And ladies and gentlemen, we have never seen John Cena this enraged as he prepares to face off against Batista.
John Cena feels that Batista stole the WWE Championship. Batista doesn't give a damn what John Cena or anyone else for that matter thinks. Batista's the WWE Champion. Ego versus pride, attitude versus arrogance. Cena, Batista, WWE Championship.
And it's a match no one thought we'd ever see. Bret the Hitman Hart versus Mr. McMahon.
Perhaps the most volatile rivalry in WWE history comes to a head at WrestleMania. Bret Hart feels betrayed, lied to, manipulated, cheated, and disrespected at the hands of the most cunning, shrewd, and cutthroat businessman to ever grace this industry. What's gonna happen at WrestleMania?
In a match we just learned about on Monday Night Raw, Sheamus will try to make a name for himself, the ultimate name on the ultimate stage.
The heat intensifies, the bright lights in the desert sun will beat down upon the Irish upstart. Sheamus stands face to face with the truest test of his young career, the one and only Triple H. Can Sheamus overcome at WrestleMania?
And our main event from SmackDown, the World Heavyweight Champion Chris Jericho meets Edge.
Chris Jericho has proven that he's capable of the unimaginable. What will Chris Jericho do to keep the World Heavyweight Championship? Or does Edge have a mental advantage? Can you hear the whispers?